Should head to Feast and make sure Miles is settling in.
Following a car accident. We've got a 1010 narcotic still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
The Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
This makes the papers. Fisk will kill us. Get the spider.
You guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works.
See, the thing about Web Blossom, to get in and out of an arm fight, the two Web Blossom. That's the only way you could get in and get out. Or did they escape?
All units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Available officers report to the theater district.
Check it out.
Love.
Sorry.
Here you go.
Here. I got it. Good one. Spider-Man.
Here you go.
Hey.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead.
Well, I was coming out of the back. bathtub last night when I glanced out my window, and what do I see? Spider-Man, swinging by like he... Oh.
My thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius. Just keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Hello, cat. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone.
Let's do this one.
Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
I definitely want to make a mission.
Attention unit. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress.
I don't have much time. Find the last bomb.
Hey, where my own thing at? Cause I ain't get my own challenge. Spider Children the Cut.
Hijacked a bus.
I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a pool of reflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. What's the matter? You don't like a fair fight. I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
How are you blocking so much?
I don't. I know everything you are gonna do.
Impressed?
I've gone toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing. This'll be over quick. This ain't hide and seek. Fight like a man.
Whoa, he stole my move! What? This dude stole my move.
I'm disappointed. You can do better than that.
Are you trying to kill me or recruit me?
Challenges. Train like your life depends on it. Cause it does.
Now that was crazy.
Doing here,
Miles.
Whoa, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, Hong. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
That's how you end a fight. Get in, get out.
You hurt? You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah, that's it. Okay, only this time, Just let me have it. Right on the jock, okay? I can get it.
Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Look at Miles' gameplay going on.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's Market. I can cut through there.
Keep moving, keep moving.
When you say it like that, how would you say it?
Huh. Hacking app. I wonder if it still works. Need to isolate the drone signal. Wow, that was too easy.
Have you seen him?
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, time to move. The gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're lying. We have footage. Man,
I just gotta go home.
I have the authority
okay.
To arrest the detainee.
Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
No, I'm not.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall lot. I've got Ken on line 3.
Whoa!
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
Man, thing tricky, bro.
Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this single international outfit.
Whoa!
I've got Ken.
Oh, it made the noise. Oh, okay, I get it now.
Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall lot. I've got Ken.
Whoa!
You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
I heard something. Running a sweep. status. No.
Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was intense.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, all right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure?
Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. Fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk.
Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these.
CR,
when
what? No, no, you just gotta smack it. Up time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
Alright, alright. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Aaron, I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. I'll grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit, Peter. Be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Hey, is it okay if I get here late on Thursdays? That's when the robotics club meets.
Absolutely. Your education comes first.
Oh.
May told me about your parents and Uncle Ben.
Yeah.
Sorry I snapped at your head. Yeah.
All good, Miles. Hey, if you ever want to talk, I'm here.
So I looked right at the Sandman and said, "This is a shelter. There's nothing to steal. Get out." And he did.
What? That is awesome! You got some pretty cool stories, Mrs. P.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bow... to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case. This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?